completion of a synthetic fiber plant in Ashdod by American-based Chemstrand is contributing to Israel's industrialization. The first of these man-made fibers from the plant have gone into this three-piece suit of double knit. Designed in Israel, it is a peek into that nation's fashionable future. The cardigan jacket with flap pockets covers an overblouse with an ascot tie effect at the neck. Model Pat, it's just a jet hop to Rome, and she's traveled in this simple, practical outfit to see the sights here, namely this trio of things to come. All three boast straight, slim skirts of acrylam, while Judy's jacket has a round neck with an ornate jet button at the neck. Her neckline is graceful on Grace, and the bracelet-length sleeves help set off the simple skirt. Shiver my timbers, this midi top with deep sailor collar is enough to leave a man all at sea. From Israel to Rome and points east and west, the combination of synthetic fibers and inspired designers has the fashion world agog. Judy, Pat, Grace, and Adrian make history in the ruins of Rome.